Asthma is an inflammatory condition associated with immune deviations. Recent studies reveal that the respiratory microbiome is characteristically imbalanced in asthma. Most asthma attacks follow upper respiratory infections, and a key characteristic of asthma that remains relatively unexplored is susceptibility to respiratory infections. Our 4 years EU-funded project, CURE, stands for Constructing a Eubiosis Reinstatement Therapy for Asthma. The main objective of CURE is to describe the imbalance of the microbiome in patients with asthma and develop knowledge and a mathematical model that will predict how this can be controlled and healed by using bacteriophages. Bacteriophages are bacterial viruses that infect and are able to naturally control the growth of bacterial populations. In this project, we propose that reinstating eubiosis within the asthmatic airways through phage therapy is feasible and will be able to control the immune dysregulation and clinical presentation of the disease. The CURE project brings many top research groups from different disciplines and different countries of Europe together. Eliava Institute from Georgia, Medical University of Łódź from Poland, Manchester University from UK, Biomedical Research Foundation, and National University of Athens. If the groups have a good interaction, European projects develop into a long-time interaction and continues with many upcoming projects. Everyone can learn from each other. For example, our collaboration with the Athens and Łódź groups in CURE has started almost 12 years ago with another EU project, and extensive collaboration still continues. The bacteriophage area is normally developing to address the antibiotic resistance issue. This future and emerging technologies project in Horizons 2020 is highly innovative because for the first time, bacteriophages are intended to be used for balancing a microbial community rather than killing a targeted bacteria. CURE brings a new perspective to this concept to reinstate microbial dysbiosis and stimulate the immune response by bacteriophages as a novel intervention in chronic diseases. Our team in Swiss Institute of Allergy and Asthma Research in Davos is working on how epithelial barrier is regulated and environmental factors such as pollutants, dishwasher and laundry detergents, and microplastic affect the lifespan of bacteriophages and their content in the skin and gut. We are identifying the interactions between these parameters and how these may translate into clinical patterns. We are learning immune cell and tissue barrier signatures associated with microbiome composition in asthma. We have recently finalized an important study on how innate immune response, particularly focusing on a recently discovered cell called the innate lymphoid cell, is affected by bacteriophages. Our findings demonstrate that bacteriophages can stimulate innate lymphoid cells to enhance the immune defense against infections. All of these findings may open a new window and possibilities for the better treatment of asthma, and this technology can be applied to other chronic inflammatory diseases.